Most self-propelled howitzers are tracked vehicles. This is especially true of the older models of mobile guns that the Ukrainian army uses. But France has answered the call again. Paris is sending even more of the French Caesar independently wheeled guns to Ukraine, all the better to shell Vladimir Putin's forces. This is a long tube gun that fits on the rear of a large truck. Wheeled mobility means the Caesar is faster on roads and is able to shoot and scoot in a manner that satisfies Ukraine. In April, the French sent 6 Caesar guns to Ukraine. By the end of May they had sent 6 more, fulfilling what French President Emmanuel Macron had originally promised. The French army has used the Caesar during combat deployments to Iraq and Mali. Now, the self-propelled guns are making a difference on the battlefield in Ukraine. The systems are already eliminating Russian targets. In this video, we'll take a closer look at this vehicle and see exactly what it's capable of. ...155mm Caesar Artillery System. The Caesar Artillery System is a 155mm self-propelled howitzer developed by Nexter Systems in collaboration with Lohr Industrie in Hangenbieten, France. The first 5 artillery systems were ordered by the French Army and delivered in June 2003 for technical and operational evaluation. In December 2004, GIOT was awarded a contract for 72 Caesar SPH to equip 8 French Army ground artillery batteries to replace TRF-1 towed howitzers. Caesar entered production in June 2006. The first vehicle was delivered to the French Army in April 2007 for long-term testing. The first Caesar serial system was delivered to the French Army in July 2008. By the end of 2008, 7 more such artillery systems of this type had been delivered. The Caesar was the first truck-based howitzer to be mass-produced. This unusual concept of installing a powerful howitzer on the chassis of a military truck eventually proved successful. Other countries have followed this trend by introducing their own artillery systems installed on trucks. The Caesar 6x6 artillery system was developed on the basis of the earlier 155 AMF3 gun, which was based on the chassis of the AMX-13 light tank. Caesar SPH is equipped with all the systems necessary for independent work, a cabin to protect a crew of 6 from shrapnel and small arms, an initial stockpile of 16 shells, as well as devices for navigation, aiming, ballistic calculations and command. The system was specifically designed to provide fire support for rapid deployment forces. The Caesar 6x6 artillery system has a combat weight of less than 18 tons. Dimensions, length 10 meters, height 3.7 meters and width 2.55 meters. The system can be operated by 4 to 5 people. The combat weight of the updated Caesar 8x8 system is 32 tons. This howitzer system is 12.3 meters long, 3.1 meters high and 2.8 meters wide. This system requires a crew of 5. Armament of Caesar. The French self-propelled artillery is equipped with a 155mm barrel 52 calibers long and can support a rate of fire of 6 to 8 shots per minute in long-range fire or 3 shots in 15 seconds in high-speed fire. It has a computerized fast-hit fire control system developed jointly by Nexter and EADS Defense Electronics and the Intertechnique ROB4 radar system. The ammunition compartment received an automatic hydraulic projectile stacking system, and the loading system is semi-automatic. The first projectile is automatically delivered to the barrel and can be fired in less than a minute. The configuration of the weapon system and the presence of hydraulic drives make it possible to fire in about 30 seconds after the first shot. The updated system of 8 Caesar self-propelled artillery vehicles can fire more than 1 ton of shells, 1,500 bombs or 48 smart anti-tank munitions in less than 40 minutes in less than a minute. Ammunition. Caesar is capable of using NATO's entire 155 caliber ammunition arsenal and allows it to fire against protected and unprotected targets, create barriers to block enemy armored forces, passes in minefields and barricades, and obscure or illuminate areas. The self-propelled unit can fire conventional high explosive fragmentation or new generation projectiles that provide increased accuracy and ultimate efficiency. The Ogre projectile, which is mass-produced for the French army, is an anti-tank and fragmentation projectile designed for use against relatively vulnerable areas, such as command posts, artillery batteries, light armored vehicles or logistics facilities. The Ogre ammunition consists of 63 bombs, each equipped with a self-destruct mechanism. Bombs can pierce armor over 90 millimeters. A volley of 6 Ogre shells fires 378 bombs, which could cover an area of 3 hectares at a distance of 35 kilometers. Guided projectiles with smart submunitions can be launched against tanks and other types of medium and heavy armored vehicles. They are developed by Nexter Ammunition and Intertechnique from France and Bofors from Sweden. The guided projectile carries 2 smart anti-tank submunitions at a distance of up to 34 kilometers. The projectile flight profile from the top allows you to direct the warhead of an explosive penetrator on the roof of the tank, which is usually more vulnerable than better protected sides and front. Base shells provide an increased firing range by filling the vacuum and reducing the turbulence behind the projectile without losing accuracy. The maximum range of projectiles with an extended range full barrel base, ERFBBB, is up to 42 kilometers. Caesar Artillery Control System. The self-propelled howitzer of the French Army is integrated with the Thales Land and Joint Systems Atlas C4I, Command, Control, Communication and Intelligence, Artillery System. The system provides onboard terminals to communicate and control the firing sequence in real time, including sending requests for fire support and transmitting firing orders according to the type of target, type of ammunition and availability of a gun. The Caesar weapon system has autonomous capabilities thanks to an inertial navigation system and a ballistic computer. The onboard SAGM Sigma 30 navigation system and the global positioning system, GPS, eliminates the need for topographic groups and goniometers. Caesar Artillery System Specifications. The prototypes of Caesar used a Daimler-Benz Unimog 6x6 series chassis ordered by Saudi Arabia. The systems produced for France and Thailand are installed on Renault Trucks Defense Sherpa 5 6x6. Sherpa 5 has a capacity of 5 tons. The Caesar 8x8 howitzers of the Danish Armed Forces are mounted on the four-axle chassis of a Tatra Force truck. The system uses a Tatra truck's transmission in its basic configuration. All-wheel drive chassis is equipped with air suspension on all axles. Caesar has a range of 600 km without additional refueling and a top speed of 100 km per hour. The centralized system of distribution of pressure on soil gives the maximum speed of 50 km per hour on soft terrain. The system has a 6-cylinder diesel engine that develops 240 horsepower and a power-to-weight ratio of 13.6 horsepower TCSER can be transported in the cargo hold of the C-130 Hercules aircraft. It can also be transported on A-400, IL-76 and C-17 aircraft. What do you think about the Caesar 155mm artillery system? Let us know in the comments and please like this video if you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching.